I'm coming to the medical procedures, immunotherapy. Immunotherapy means the patient receives the immunoglobulins. So nothing but injecting the antibodies directly to the person. We also call it as plasmapheresis indirectly. Vaccination. So vaccination, which is a form of getting actively acquired immunity via vaccines. Vaccines are nothing but injecting the live or dead virus into the body. So to exposure them, usually we will get exposure to weakened pathogen. So then the body will get to know how to fight with that weakened pathogen. When we get the original infection into our body, then our body will be prepared. So it will be just like a trial. And lymphadenectomy, surgical removal of lymph node. So if it is done usually for the cancer to the lymph glands, Hodgkin's lymphoma or non-Hodgkin's lymphoma, they'll remove the lymphatic node. So coming to the pharmacology, antihistamine. Usually the common drug given to the allergic reaction is histamine, antihistamine. And histamine is the chemical that will be released in our body during allergies. So if we block that histamine, the allergy will get stopped. Corticosteroids. Corticosteroids are given as an anti-inflammatory, which is used to treat the autoimmune disease. Means when rheumatoid arthritis, systemic lupus erythematosus, in these cases, they'll go for corticosteroids. And immunosuppressants that will block the immunity and mostly given while transplantation surgeries to prevent the rejection. Protease inhibitor drugs that will inhibit the protease enzyme, so that is needed for the virus to reproduce. And reverse transcriptase inhibitor drugs, so this is usually given for AIDS patients, so that will prevent the virus activity in our body. So that will only will decrease the infection, it doesn't prevent the infection at all. And coming to the abbreviations, AIDS, acquired immunodeficiency syndrome, which is caused by the virus HIV. ARC, AIDS related complex, nothing but early symptoms of the AIDS, weight loss, anorexia, all these things. ELISA, so enzyme linked immunosorbent assay, this was the test for AIDS. GVHD, graft versus host disease. HD, Hodgkin's disease. HIV, human immunodeficiency virus. And IG, immunoglobulin. KS, Kaposi sarcoma, skin cancer to the AIDS patient. Mononucleosis. And NHL, non-Hodgkin's lymphoma, which is cancer to the lymph gland. NK, natural killer cells. Pneumocystis carinii pneumonia, PCP, which is pneumonia to the AIDS patient. SIDS, severe combined immunodeficiency syndrome. Yeah, that's it. Any doubts regarding this topic? Yes, you may ask.
Mono is the abbreviation for mononucleosis, because it's just the initial word.
Mono?
Yeah.
Usually for mononucleosis, they'll call it as monos.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Any other? All of you, are you clear with the topic? Hello?